How low are you that you told the casinos, eh? And Palm Springs, that casino, they couldn't hire no other Latinos as long as they had a contract with you. What kind of bullshit is that, George? Can you live with that? Even at the height of my fucking little fame, I never did that. Why are you doing it? What's all this about trying to help other Latinos? My record stands for what it is, eh? I always, from the Tonight Show to Comic Relief, I always said, Viva la Raza, try to lift us up.